I just found out that only like 45% of you actually are subscribed. Whoever's not subscribed, you should, like, you're missing out on this cool swaggity swag! Please dislike. Anyway, I'm doing a little, how do you earn gems and sapphires real quick. Basically, let's just begin because I'm the cringiest, awkward person on Mars because, never mind. Anyway, let's just begin. Number one. One of the best ways I do it is probably playing things like... The best way I do it is probably doing my treasure hunts, which is doing like... Let me think. Some of the treasure hunts have like sapphires in them. Some of them have gems. All of them have gems. And, except for Sapphire Wednesday, that also has a gem. And then there are prizes, which people are like, my inventory's full. You can recycle the items. It's called Animal Gem. You can recycle at all times. Recycle the items you get if you don't want them. But if you do want them, like those cougar mittens, then you don't need to recycle them. I just kind of find the treasure hunts enjoyable, and I normally get about one sapphire every day, you know, not very good. On Sapphire Wednesdays, I get all of the sapphires, like, I'm not even joking. Every single treasure hunt, I'll get the sapphires at, and my audio microphone is really bad. Number two, I have to say, it'd be playing the games. Those get you tons of sapphires. And I know you're like,
you can get sapphires from games!
Dude, chill. There are little achievements which you probably all know about by now. But, you know, there's like a sapphire icon on the side of the game thing. And you click on it and, well, it'll have like... all of the games you need to finish and what you do in the games to get those sapphires. First quest you finish in one game will give you 5, second would be 10, and third would be 15. Altogether, these games give you a total of 510 sapphires. And a lot of gems. I've finished 5 of the games so far. And, well, you know, I'm kind of a nerd for finishing them right when they came out. Like, dude, I just really, really wanted an animal desperately. I don't know what was wrong with my my mind. Even though I'm basically still the same age, you know, I don't know what was wrong with my kid mind. You know, I'm still the same age. No, I'm 1 year older. Oh my gosh, I've grown. See? That means I was a kid. Now I'm not a kid. Ha! Ha! Logic. Yeah, no, I'm cringy. Number 3, leveling up. There are tons of ways to level up. I'll probably make a separate video on that. You can watch other people's videos, but leveling up gives you tons of sapphires at like certain levels, items at certain levels, and of course, gems on most of the levels. But it's really, really useful if you really want gems, sapphires, or maybe some items, maybe. I don't know. And yeah, number 4. I have to say it'd be playing touch pool, best dressed, or best guess. Best guess, you know, it makes you level up pretty quickly, which gives you a lot of gems. Or maybe an item, you know, there's no really in between. And, best dressed, if you are a member, you get double the sapphires you have. And, even non-members can get things. You just have to, you know, have a really good look. Sometimes I put nothing on my look so people will vote for me thinking that I won't win. And, you know. But really, that makes everyone vote for you. And sometimes I just put a random look that looks pretty cute and kawaii, and then boom. Sometimes I just don't actually stay with the theme. And yeah. And in Touch Pool, ignore how many buddy requests I just got. In Touch Pool, well, you know, yeah, I completed all of those. In Touch Pool, if you get all of these, all of the things, then you'll get prizes and gems if, when you touch them, kill them, eat them. And I suggest going for the mana rays. I've already gotten like 800 of them. I'm not even joking. If you get all of the mana rays you can, at one point, like, you know, it'll start dropping gems, you know. At one point, it will actually appear to be a golden mana ray. In my first video ever, no, one of my first videos ever, I showed all of that, and, you know, everyone saw the golden mana ray right under the screen, and I didn't even see it, so I was just, like, a really weird kid, even though that was, like, only 2 years ago. Wait, but that still means I'm older, ha! Huh? Logic again! And, yeah, so now I'm just gonna do a little speed thing until I get the golden mana ray! Okay, so number 5. I know I've been talking a lot about games, and that's why this one's gonna be a little different. But some people won't be able to do this. So, I gotta speed this up a bit. So, basically, so you want to try and save up for 500 sapphires by maybe doing the games. Or anything like that, you know, so you want to try and do that, and in the Sapphire Shop, there is, like, a little place where you can buy membership for only 500 sapphires. You can, well, save all of your money and have membership, which should give you 5 sapphires every day, and, you know, it's really useful. Now, I'm just gonna read in chat because basically I'm done with the tutorial, so you can leave. But the internet, and type in her user. I'm KittenTheBot, actually. You're semi-child. Okay, I'm just being really weird now. Eh. Do you say bad words? Just wondering. Yeah, XD. No. No bad words. But I'm recording. Yeah, I don't think anyone's going to even see this. And it's kind of funny how a bunch of people just randomly came to my den. It was real. This is just amazing. I'm watching this when this is posted. Well, if anyone's watching this, they've probably seen it. So, like and subscribe. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. You've seen my videos but haven't subscribed. And Kitten is out. Watch me standing in line.